of some of the most talented musicians I've ever known. And I had the pleasure of meeting her about, I don't know, close to 20 years ago. I did a song for a soundtrack of a movie, and I didn't even know her, but they hired her to come in and sing, and she sang on this thing for a movie soundtrack that I did, and we became friends, and then I remembered her voice, and I had a song many years ago on a record that I remembered her voice, and so I wonder if she's around and come and sing on this. And she did. And when I first heard her open her mouth and sing the very first line of the song, it moved me so much. I picked a chair up and I threw it out of the studio. I said, that's one of the best things I've ever heard in my entire life. Her mother and father were the great duo of Delaney and Bonnie. I don't know if I've ever heard a more amazing singer than this woman. And she's been on the road with me off and on for years. Any chance I get to hear her voice, I run to her. And I wish you'd make welcome one of the greatest singers in the world, Miss Bekka Bramlett.
Yeah.